So I'm going to talk a bit about tendinitis. Now, tendons are the structures that connect our muscles to our bones and allow the muscle movements to actually make an effect and movement on our joints. Now, what tendinitis is, it's pain in those tendons. It's often caused by inflammation. So it can happen in many, many different regions of the body, but I'm going to talk about when it happens in the thumbs. So tendinitis often happens in people that play on games too much. So when you're playing on a games console, you're holding your controller and you're flexing and extending your thumbs, okay? And that overuse of movement is going to use these muscles. Now, if we're overusing these muscles, so we're extending and flexing our thumbs too much, what that's going to do is these two muscles here, they're going to shorten. Now that's going to put a lot of tension on these tendons here, and they're going to rub against that radius. That's going to cause inflammation, and then we're going to be experiencing the pain, which we know as tendinitis. So what we can see here is the arm and hand with the skin on. So I'm just going to remove the skin there. So what we can see here, this is our radius, and this is the bones of the thumb, okay? And sitting on the posterior aspect or the back of the thumb, we can see these two muscles. We've got our extensor pollicis longus, which is this one here, and extensor pollicis brevis, which is this one here. See how they're going to insert onto the back of the thumb and then cause extension. Now remember, extensor means extension, pollicis just means thumb, and brevis means short, and longus means long. You can see how closely associated the tendons are with the radius, just there and just there. Now, if you're playing on your console too much, what you're going to do is be using these muscles, and they're going to be shortening. That's going to shorten the tendons. They're going to be rubbing over that bone just there, causing friction, which is going to lead to inflammation, and that's what's going to be causing the pain, and that's what you're going to present with tendinitis.